It is a bit gruntier. In a good way, though.
In an acoustic guitar way?
No. Actually, when we were recording, we spent a lot of time hanging around at that cafe, drinking cheap house wine. So we're having flashbacks before, weren't we? Daddy bought a house on the North Fork line, filled it up with whiskey and with homemade wine. Way out on the sea with this all around, when I lie awake and don't hear a sound. He says, my darling girl, I'm gonna love you till I leave this world.